have a lot of commitment. We went to Alba, that's a nice place near Torino. And we enjoyed a sightseeing of the Ferrero factory. We enjoyed a lot watching all the process of creating chocolate and all the different kind of chocolate. Of course, it was strange for us to be in a place where there are like a lot of secrets, because you cannot take picture or video inside that, like secret agent that we saw how they do chocolate. Later in the morning, we practice fencing with the kids, or maybe we teach them a little bit of fencing. So it was a nice experience, and for us, it's really important to teach to the new generation of fencer how to be a good fencer. For me, it's fantastic when I interact with kids, and for me, it's the best part of my job. When I was a kid, I looked at other champions like astonishing. So for me, it's really crazy to see them looking at me in this way. After all the commitment, we have the time for practicing. That it's the most important moment of the day, because in 2 days I will have the competition, and this is the reason why I'm here. We work about the speed, of course, the speed and the reactive. And then we have, most of all the time, I have lesson with my coach. So I try to work on the very small details.